strong. Good push. Very nicely done. Level it out. Recover. Good. So we just had a really hard push. Uphill. We're going to let our legs recover. They're going to get a little slower than our normal steady state. And we're going to do spin-ups up until about 120, 125. So depending on how you're feeling, bring it back down into your recovery zone, starting at either 80 or 85 RPM. Just let the legs flow out. It's gonna feel really easy at first. Every 15 to 30 seconds, we're gonna build it up right here. Let's take it 5 up. Either 85 or 90 now. Okay, nice and consistent.